controls Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies? Are cryptocurrencies regulated? Well, here's what you need to know. Nobody owns the Bitcoin network. It is just like no one owns the technology behind email. Bitcoin is controlled by all Bitcoin users around the world, and there's no central authority involved. Being open source, users have the freedom to choose the version of software they'd like to use. This means developers cannot simply force a change to the Bitcoin protocol. Bitcoin can only work correctly with a complete consensus among all users. To ensure the same, all users need to use software complying with the same rules. Cryptocurrency has been gaining ground in South Africa, as the country is taking significant steps towards solidifying a regulatory framework for Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies. In South Africa, you can buy or sell Bitcoin just like you would any other item you own. The South African Reserve Bank, SARB, has made key announcements including commencing a trial of regulations pertaining to virtual currencies, developing a national virtual currency, and researching the feasibility of cryptocurrency within the country. Former CEO of First National Bank, Michael Jordan, believes cryptocurrencies will one day overshadow fiat currencies. The consistent growth of P2P trading volume in the recent months is only a start. Despite the widespread adoption of Bitcoin, South Africa has been among the slowest of the advanced economies to develop a juridical apparatus for cryptocurrencies, thus garnering criticism for being too late to embrace virtual currencies and blockchain technology. Coiner is a legal, registered service rendering company that provides a platform and freedom for peer-to-peer crypto trading, working alongside government authorities to help speed up the creation and adoption of crypto regulations.